To move beyond their past and embrace the future God has for them, because He says, I've got it for you, I'm in it, it is yours.